A Peoria teenager is facing charges after police found a gun with an extended magazine. Police say they saw a group of males gathering near the food bank, and that's where they arrested a 14-year-old boy in connection to a reported stolen handgun.
He now faces charges of aggravated unlawful use of a weapon, no FOID card, possession of a stolen gun, and possession of a gun under the age of 21. He's in the juvenile detention center.